Hi everybody! These are some of the main questions that we will try to answer during this course. Student assessment is often associated with exams and grades, measuring if students have successfully passed a certain threshold of knowledge or skills to proceed to the next stage in their school career. However, student assessment takes many different forms and serves many different purposes during and after instruction. In this course, we focus on formative assessment, an assessment technique that stands at the beginning of student learning rather than at the end. In fact, we see it as a critical component of meaningful instructional practice. By joining this course, you will have the opportunity to recognize the learning processes that our students are engaging and how to accommodate those. You will understand how formative assessment can help student learning, but you will also see it as a critical method for getting the instant feedback you need for your instruction. During this learning journey, you will exchange ideas with your peers and produce lesson materials that you can implement in your classroom. This course launches on the 16th of March, it runs for 3 weeks, and you will need around 3 hours of your time per week during that period to complete it successfully. We can't wait to meet you there, so join us now!